My story is about my son who was born 35 years ago, and it seems like still even that long ago. It's such an exciting story to tell. Birth is such a warm thing, and although I was frightened to death and so scared and hoping that everything was going to be okay and he was going to be a healthy baby, he was. He weighed 5 pounds and 6 ounces, although it seemed so large at the time of delivery. He was a healthy baby and the most prettiest baby in the nursery. It's strange and odd how we think our babies are the prettiest baby that's in the nursery. And he's now 35 and he has 4 boys of his own, and each one of them are the most gorgeous boys in the world. And it reminded me of his birth every time one of his sons was born. And I thank God he had a healthy birth and he has made me happy and healthy that he has decided to be in this world and share his life with me.